नामुमकिन अब मुमकिन है। Sometimes the simplest ideas can catalyze growth. Public procurement, which is very simply purchasing by the government, accounts for almost 1/4 of India's GDP, which means that it has a significant impact on our economy. And so, the public procurement policy was created in 2017 to push growth in domestic industry, to give a further impetus to the Make in India movement. A couple of simple rules have been put in place. For a tender of 50 lakhs or less, only local suppliers would be eligible where sufficient capacity and competition exist. For a tender of more than 50 lakhs, purchase preference to local suppliers is given for 50 or 100% of the tendered quantity. Foreign suppliers manufacturing in India are treated as local suppliers. Stringent enforcement rules have been put in place. For example, bid documents issued by the central agencies cannot have restrictive or discriminatory clauses against domestic suppliers. A special cell has been set up to monitor and redress grievances. Minimum local content is notified for different product segments. Today, there is a clear tangible change. Tenders worth over Rs 15,000 crores have been cancelled or reissued due to restrictive and discriminatory conditions in the tenders. Without any compromise on cost and quality, the policy has acted as growth engine for local industry. Competition has increased and many domestic sectors have had a much needed boost.
This is a unique platform, forward-looking idea, which will ensure not only the central government but state governments and over a period of time even local governments will keep buying their products on an electronic platform through a very transparent method. This will save cost, improve efficiency, reduce corruption, and also allow the real genuine entrepreneurs to take part into this public procurement process.
Namumkin ab mumkin hai.